Oh. Didn't realize the game had a big update. Oh, by Crowley, hey. Nice to see you. How are you? Thanks you. Not bad. I posted it on Discord. I think you would have gotten it, right? I finally finished editing the first Sydney vlog after like a month. 2 months? When was the last Melbourne vlog? Actually, I'll check. The last vlog was 2 months ago. I've been editing this one for 2 months. I know it's 5 minutes long, but fuck me, this thing has taken probably like, I mean, I've been pretty distracted, but let's say it's taken like 5 to 10 hours to edit through. It's not... Return on investment is insane on these. I'm excited. I thought it was... I really liked the video. And then the next time we'll be doing... The video will be all about our cool hikes we did on the nice Aussie beaches. It is 5 minutes of high-quality content. And then, you know, as we smash through them, we're approaching the Japan vlogs. Which I'm looking forward to that nice pit in my tummy as we watch through those. We've only got a few months until we go back to Japan. It'll be extremely funny if we end up going back to Japan before I've even finished editing the old vlogs. We should be moving house within the next few weeks, actually. How up to date are you on me, Army? Did I tell you I got a new job? And we're moving at some point. We haven't signed the contract yet, which is kind of stressing me out, but the agent has promised us that we have it, which... We have to take on face value. We went to get the contract pretty last week. Well, last week, like this week. It's Saturday. So, a little concerned. But hopefully we'll be out of the cupboard. I'll be back to having my own space. It's been like half a year. I mean, since we've even had our old flat, that was like probably like over a year ago. Year and a half. I'm looking forward to going back to a bit of normalcy. Been up to on me? Can you hear me okay? I'm a little quiet, but you can hear me. Do you want me to lower the desktop, or
I can yell in the mic?
Did you hear what I said? Hopefully. What have you been up to lately? Working honestly. Fair enough. been playing any games lately? Have you managed to play any Power World? You played a lot of it. Hell yeah. Have you met my human son, the default sheep? Palworld actually has some extremely high quality creatures. The others have moved off the server that I was hosting onto their own independent server, so now they're playing. They're playing right now, I think, actually. In the background. I guess I might have to wait until like a big content update before I can play again. I don't think it'll be long before it has a big update with how well it's going. Yeah, they can definitely have a good reason to. I can't believe it was made on a 10k budget. Kind of insane, right? Original budget, I don't know what the actual budget is. Indie game success. We love to see it. Oh, you said you've been playing a lot. What like level are you at? Have you been doing all the NPC raids and stuff, like in the towers? You have a strong, powerful team made up of 6 Relaxosauruses. Started a few times, you're like level 15 now. Oh, cool. Are you playing on a big server? Just you and James. That's quite sweet. There you are. Did you see that I finished editing the Sydney vlog? I'm really proud of it. You haven't watched it yet? You don't have to. Whenever you get around to it. It's 5 minutes long. It's a lot of footage that's been sliced down. You can do it if you want. You can watch it later or never, it's up to you. What have you been up to today, Yoma? Bye, Willen. I don't think it's going to be a long stream today. I ended up spending so long today editing. Maybe I'm wrong, maybe this did take over 10 hours. Maybe it was like a 15 hour fucking edit sesh. Way longer if you also add in me having to sort out the clips, but that was like... I did that like 2 months ago. Magic. Oh, that's a good song. HP drain is way too brutal on that map. Oh, it's 300 BPM, isn't it? Maybe not AR 11 right now. is not comfortable. Have a tea. Hey, Emma. Did you like the video? Or did you go to do something else? Is there another ranked version of this? I had a feeling there was a new version of this ranked. Maybe I'm misremembering. Nice video. Hell yeah. That car, upon entering Australia, your first task was to go to two different Japan stops. Yeah. They said the same thing about Melbourne. Is not the Japan stuff cheaper in Japan? It is. We didn't end up buying that much. Most of the stuff we bought in Australia was at the anime convention, which is another video I forgot about that we'll need to do. The compression artifacting was really obvious at the beginning.
Really?
Compression artifacting? The preview video I uploaded to YouTube looked really good. Is the actual one that they've done on their side bad? Was it because your video maybe didn't load into HD by default? My one's defaulted to 1080p. Oh, I mean the clip with the mouse. Yeah, that's because some of the earliest clips are just me zooming in on my phone to like 30x zoom. Yeah, I see kind of what you mean. Man, YouTube's butchered the quality a little bit. Yeah, it looks a lot. Jesus, it looks a lot more. Yeah, I do the obsessive video quality thing. It looks a lot fucking better in the MP4 I uploaded. What have they done to this? Jesus wept. The quality's been butchered. Should I add like a download to the video file? I promise you it looks so much better on my end. It's not amazing, it's still phone footage. It's not until Japan that we start doing a lot of stuff with the actual camera. That's when the quality should just explode. On the back of this. Oh, Bill Jackman. In the outdoor scenes and somehow inside the house, it's pretty obvious. I wonder what it is. I haven't got that many effects or anything. It's a couple of the earlier pieces of footage I've like saturation adjusted, but most of them are either just as is or like, yeah, pretty much as is. That's fucking bizarre. Some of the videos are portrait videos that are rotated 90 degrees. If that makes sense, like sometimes when you record a landscape video on your phone doesn't rotate, so it records the landscape video in portrait, so I've had to manually rotate a bunch of them. I wonder if that somehow was an issue. Fortunately, most of my audience watch on mobile, so big chunk of them won't notice that. But yeah, that's really odd. The original video footage is much better. That's kind of a shame. It's 250 megabytes. The video I rendered was 560. So they've crushed half of the quality out at the very least. Can I render it in fake, like 1440p, just to up the bitrate? Even though the video is actually 1080p, do you think that would help? Like how people used to upload the audio, like songs to YouTube in 4K with a black image, just to get a better bitrate on the audio. It's crutched to 6K. Oh, that's probably it. It's like a Twitch stream then. Did YouTube used to be 6,000 kilobits? I thought it was like 15, 10. Oh shit. That's really fucking crushed. Do I need to make AV1? Do I need to get a system that can do AV1 encoding? Actually, my MacBook might be able to do AV1. Oh, it might be the premium thing. Yeah, maybe. Because 6,000 is fucking awful. It's like a Twitch stream. That's some pretty insanely bad quality, huh? Oh, banger. YouTube re-encodes everything, yeah. I remember it really crashed one of my frag videos. I think it was the one I made with Toast. I've never forgiven YouTube for that. The original file looks so good. The original one has like these weird white out, like washed out parts. It looks like they've been bleached in that frag video. Like all the colors been drained and the explosions cranked up, even though it's TF2 footage. If you rendered it at 6K, I don't know. I feel like it would just crush it, yeah. Well, this tea's really good. I haven't just had like a plain black tea in a couple of days. Pretty good. Is there anything you'd like to listen to, Yoma? I'm in a good mood now. I'm excited for our IKEA trips. I'm gonna buy so many Monsteras. Preference. Okay. This song always makes me think of Apex Legends. I think we were listening to a lot of Akko's EP. I should play Apex again. Remove. YouTube might have changed their compression algorithm recently as well. They're really pushing their AV1 stuff. forgot to unrank this part of the map. I like this song. Fun. We'll be right back.
あなたも。
そう。End of the song. Thank you. I was dancing around a bit too much, huh? Yeah, I gotta stop Cursor dancing, dude. Can't help myself. Just say Aaron. Sakuya. Flowering, oh. Absolutely not. Dude, Tokyo Active Beats are so good. Good night, Yama. Escape properly here. No, it's okay, Yuma. Have a nice sleep. I'm probably not streaming all that long either. It's like midnight here. OD needs to be a little higher on that.
Thank you. Thank you.
something in my eye. I think I forgot to blink for a while or something. My eyes were all watering up there at the end. How's your weekend gone so far? Keyboard got held down. Suck at this map now. Maybe it's because I used to single tap. That's a bit easier to single tap. Stop for today. Hello? I think I'm losing it a little bit. It's been an hour and 50. That's good enough. It's nearly 1 a.m, so it's probably a good time to stop. Did you lot enjoy the stream today? I hope you had fun. I'll be back tomorrow with something else. Have a nice evening, everyone. Good night.